Here we are at KCAL, our Keller Center for Advanced Learning. The cosmetology area is taking shape. We're real close to being finished with a lot of the sheetrock, and so a lot of the ceiling work's been completed, and we're actually going to start moving in some of the equipment that's going to serve for the cosmetology area. In addition to that space, we've got our audiovisual media arts area where we're sheetrocking those walls, we're putting in the ceilings, we're putting in a lot of the infrastructure for the data and electrical that are going to service all of that equipment that's going to be going into those specific spaces. So the auto tech program is actually in a separate building altogether. A lot of the block walls have been constructed, the roof has been put on, we're going to be bricking the outside of the space, finishing up some of the interior classroom space and some of the weight room area, and then painting it, and we'll be just about done and ready for lifts and that type of equipment to be installed. Within the next 6 weeks, a lot of this is going to be closed up, and we're going to be in preparation for a lot of furniture and those type of things starting to move into this campus in preparation for next school year.